rub skin, scrub enamel, brush follicles. Five to look at this mug one more time. I might just put a mirror on my head and paste it against my face and jawline. Re-examining everything I've ever done. Every decision I've ever made, every time I felt even slightly dumb. I'm in the library checking out books I've already read. And I'm wondering if one of them feels like this world is dead. I've turned my parents' house into a coffee cup. I'm sitting at their breakfast table, drinking. Everything they or I have ever done, that's just one more lump of sparkling that I set upon. But I must have the stomach to finish the cup. It's constantly refilled, I'm not sure if it'll ever stop. All these ODs, they filter back through their eyes, nose, ears, and other holes. It's clogging me up thoroughly. So I run out of good things to say. Everything is brown, everything is smelling funny. I'm drowning from the inside out, it's washing away all my collected money. Reflecting the actions of my ancestors, myself, and my parents, I'll just move on. Misguided and apparently persistent. But I'm transformed, I can no longer rewalk their path. I've been changed into a homeless beggar, and I'm done with money, housing, and class. I might be ready now for the future to come with all the things I've seen and done. I might be ready now that we shed this dependency on our self-proclaimed magic kingdom. But I'm in a foreign place, I'm in an unknown part of this land. I don't know where I am, surrounded by foreign friends and cares. I won't respond to this unapproving stare. Born in 83, too late to be my parents, because I haven't talked to them or felt their influence in years. I'm not gonna comb my hair, I'm not gonna brush my teeth, I'm not gonna wash my feet. These shoes and pants and hat I'm not gonna wear. I'm not gonna respond to this unapproving stare. I don't know who I am. I don't know who I am. I don't know who I am. Norman! Norman! Oh, oh. Where's this place I've come to be? This is my house, my tree, my feet, my.
Oh!